today we're taking a look at Traveler's Rest. It's been out for about 2 years, I believe. It's still in early access, so I'm assuming that a lot of stuff is gonna change, or haven't been implemented yet. But from what I can see, it looks pretty nice. Could be fun. From what I understand, you have to build up your own tavern, brew your own beer, run a farm. Yeah, let's explore, see what it's all about. Make a new character. What should the tavern be called? I have no imagination when it comes to naming things, so I went to a name generator. And what I got was the Tame, Kitten, Inn. That works for me. Okay, let's see. What hair should we use? Kinda like that. You can barely see the nose. We need a beard for sure. Maybe a mustache. Yeah, let's go with the mustache. Let's go. Welcome to Traveler's Rest. The game is currently in early access, which means it's still being developed based on your feedback. We are currently redrawing all the artwork, so you will find some elements of the game with a different art style than the rest. This will be fixed in the next updates. Right. WSAD to move, left shift to run. B to enter exit decoration mode. While in decoration mode, you can place items. To select an object, move the cursor over it, press left mouse button. I'm guessing that's the door. They want their table to be well lit. It's pretty empty. Serve 6 customers and I get the table, stool, and candle. maybe I unlock the ability to make them at least. So I can make pretty much anything in this bar. And I have a mop and firewood. Oh, here's the first guy. Hurry up. Should we place this one up in front of the fireplace? Of course, they need a candle. Let's open it again. That's a crafting room. That's a cellar. The temperature and cleanliness. There's the cellar. Here's my room, I guess. Sleep to save the game. Pass out if I step too long. There we go. Nothing fancy in there. Someone needs a bear. Thank you. People are really getting this place dirty. Close your tavern and go outside to chop trees in order to advance your quests and gain new technologies. Yeah, hold up. What do we have upstairs? Nothing so far. Outside your tavern, you'll find a post box to order in supplies and a delivery box. A notice board to accept order requests, hire staff and check the calendar. A well to collect water, natural resources that will allow you to craft new items and harvest fruits and vegetables. Nothing there. Here you can order items for your tavern. Simply select an item to add it to your basket or shift click to add file. Well, it's a quick delivery, just 3 hours. Every 5 days, of 5 random ingredients will be available to order, marked with a star. Some ingredients can be farmed after unlocking them in the farming tech tree. I don't see anything with the star. Also, you can plant trees and stuff as well. Looks like there's quite a lot of stuff here. Okay, no orders, hire staff, not yet, calendar. Important events will be noted here with a red dot. Can I change the month? Not. Well, let's try just shopping another tree, I guess. Thank you. I got a sawmill and a copper side. So much space. Now then. Oh, there we go. Or maybe I had to be attached to the road. Each crafter has a list of recipes. These show the required ingredients, fuel, and time. Wooden planks. It takes time to craft. Once the timer is full, move closer and press E to collect the items. So you can make planks, poles, plank stockpile, firewood stockpile, coal stockpile, brewing barrel, blacksmith table. Let's cut down some more trees, I think. Get a copper pick. You can use the pick to mine seams and get metals and minerals. Alright. Maybe we should make some more planks just in case. Something. Iron. now I got the smelter, anvil, and stump with axe to make firewood. When you build a smelter, a new working area dedicated to metals will be created. This area cannot overlap with any other working area. Some objects can only be placed in a certain working area. The anvil can only be placed in the metal work area. Makes sense, I guess. Still nothing. Maybe it has to be done by the road as well. Yeah, seems like it. We can put the anvil somewhere here. I guess this one should be here somewhere. Hinges, candelabras, candelabra. Iron bar, copper bar, iron sheet, copper plate. I need to add firewood. Not sure what I should make though. Should I make the nails maybe? Thank you. so I have to make knives. I don't know, maybe there's some way that I can see the quest or just show up as you make stuff. I have no idea. Let's do some more cleaning up here. Don't mind this rock. Unlock the workbench. Built in sawmill. Or you can buy it. Oh, you place it in sawmill. Place it over there. Now we can make some wooden jugs, small bench, small chest, tables, windows, birdhouse, shelf, empty keg. Yeah, let's make some wooden jugs. That's a big rock. And it's night time, maybe I should actually go and get some sleep. Well, I think the first day went pretty well. I mean, we served some customers, chopped some trees, got a lot of stuff going. Apparently it's pretty cold in here now. But for the first day, I'm pretty happy. And with that said, we're gonna end this episode here. And we'll pick things up when we wake up in the morning. Thanks for joining. I really hope you enjoyed it, because this was actually pretty fun to play. And I'll see you next time. See ya. I really hope you enjoy it. I really hope you had fun watching this, because I had really fun playing it. And I hope to see you back in the next one. I hope you had fun watching it, because I had really fun playing it. And I hope to see you back. So I'm gonna end the episode there, with the first day being done. I think we got a lot of stuff done. We served some customers, chopped some trees, got some stuff done outside. First impressions are pretty good of this game. It's actually pretty fun. can't wait to see what else we can do. I hope you had fun watching this, because I sure had fun playing it. And I also hope to see you in the next one. So until then, take care.